आजादी के अमृत महोत्सव के दौरान देशवासियों के सुझावों से, उनके मौलिक विचारों से अनगिनत असंख्य आइडिया निकलेंगे। देश का कोई नागरिक ऐसा न हो कि इस अमृत महोत्सव का हिस्सा न हो।
आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव वॉज लॉन्च्ड बाय प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी दिस ईयर टू कमेमोरेट द 75th ईयर ऑफ इंडियाज इंडिपेंडेंस। सेलिब्रेशन स्टार्टेड ऑन मार्च 12th विल कंटिन्यू फॉर 75 वीक्स बिफोर 15th of August 2022। Various social and cultural programs are being organized in this festival, along with demonstrations of technical and scientific achievements. The idea is to showcase development, governance, technology, reform, progress and policy over the years. All the accomplishments since 1947, so as to instill a sense of pride. The achievements that were possible because we are a free country. We have been able to grow economically and socially and head towards development because we are independent. And this is only due to the efforts and sacrifices made by our country's freedom fighters. When we talk about freedom fighters, Mahatma Gandhi, Subhash Chandra Bose, Sarojini Naidu, Jawaharlal Nehru are some of the names that we keep hearing every now and then. But how often do we hear of names like Helen Lepcha, Trilochan Pokhrel, Captain Ram Singh Thakuri, Ganga Chiring Dukpa? Not very often, because not much is written or spoken about them or their contribution in the Indian independence movement. These are the names of Gorkha revolutionaries and nationalists who fought for the country's freedom. And as we are celebrating the 75 years of independence, let us take a moment to remember and honor the forgotten heroes, the Gorkha revolutionaries, namely Helen Lepcha and Trilochan Pokhrel, two famous freedom fighters from the hills of Darjeeling and Sikkim. Helen Lepcha, alias Savitri Devi, born in 1902, originally a resident of Karshang district, Darjeeling, she traced her lineage to Sikkim. Around 1917, when a Bengali man had come to propagate Gandhi's Charkha movement, Helen took off to Calcutta in 1918 to get enrolled in the Charkha school of the granddaughter of Pandit Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar. When volunteering for the Bihar floods in 1920, Gandhi was impressed by her selfless act of kindness towards the unfortunate and invited her to Sabarmati Ashram. And it was there that Savitri Devi was born. Yes, she was given the name Savitri Devi by Mahatma Gandhi. She acted as a Congress leader looking after certain parts of Bihar and Uttar Pradesh and gained immense popularity. The British were wary about this as they stalled her every move. With the tricolour in hand, Savitri led a rally of labourers of Jharia in 1921. As a part of the non-cooperation movement. She carried this spirit back home and gathered volunteers to start a campaign against foreign goods in Siliguri and was taken into custody. An anti-government case was opened against her, leading to a three-month imprisonment and a further house arrest till she met with Gandhi in 1925. In 1939, she helped Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose to escape from the British government's captivity under house arrest at Giddipahar of Karshang to Germany. With many titles and awards given to her during her lifetime, Savitri Devi was greatly revered for her bravery. Helen Lepcha died a quiet death on 18th of August 1980 in Uttar Pradesh. Another such forgotten hero is a Sikkimese, the late Trilochan Pokhrel, popularly known as Gandhi Pokhrel. Pokhrel was born and brought up at Tarithang Basti in Pakyong subdivision of East Sikkim in the last decade of 19th century. During his youth, he was greatly influenced by the movements started by Mahatma Gandhi, which were based on the fundamental principles of truth and non-violence. He was greatly involved in the famous Bharat Choro Andolan or the Quit India movement of 1942. During his stay at the Sabarmati Ashram in Gujarat and Sarvodaya Ashram in Bihar, Pokhrel is known to have spent his time spinning the charkha and rendering his services for the ashrams and assisting Gandhi in his daily affairs. Late Pokhrel was highly influenced by Gandhiji's teaching and his lifestyle. He was involved in propagating the concept of Swadeshi of Mahatma Gandhi among the Sikkimese peasantry. In his leisure time, he used to visit local Hat Bazaar of Rongli, Renok, Pakyong and Rangpo and sit there with his charkha to make cotton threads. Pokhrel, like Gandhi, wore a piece of cotton dhoti and a pair of wooden slippers. This was how he earned the name Gandhi Pokhrel. He used to convey the message of Vande Mataram and inculcate the spirit of Swadeshi movement. As per official records, Pokhrel passed away on 27th of January 1969 in Purnia district of Bihar, while his descendants migrated to Assam. Only 6 years after his demise, Sikkim became an official state of the Indian Union. In recognition of the contributions of Pokhrel, Sikkim government conferred him the LD Qazi Award for Democratic Movement during the 43rd State Day celebration at Chintan Bhavan on May 16, 2018. The award was presented to the granddaughter of late Pokhrel. As India and the world today is yet to overcome the deadly COVID-19 pandemic, it is important for us to reflect and take pride in the achievements of the past years. We were able to move forward on the path of development because we are strong and determined. Let the 75th Independence Day be an inspiration for all of us and let us move forward with the belief that India is strong, India is powerful, and we have the capability to face any problems with grit, determination, and unity. Jai Hind!